telling you the way things should be. I'm telling you how they are. And unfortunately, what you wear does make a statement to women. And your statement right now is, hi, welcome to Blockbuster. For all the excitement and glamour, life in the big city does have its downside. I mean, if you thought Wall Street was full of the best liars in the world, you should try having a relationship here.
You've been dating for 2 months and you still haven't had sex.
Shut up.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
Oh, hey.
No, we were just talking about shopping.
Come on, this way. It gets better.
It's so beautiful. How did you find this place?
I gotta keep some surprises.
I just didn't want to be one of those girls who sleeps with a lot of guys.
I don't want you to sleep with a lot of guys.
Oh, you haven't met Beth yet, have you?
You must be Daniel. Tommy says you're a big reader. You should come to my book club.
Yeah, sure.
Hello?
Daniel?
Huh, he's polite and early. Yeah, he's gay.
We're at Morgan Brothers.
People like us. We take them out. They have a good time.
Hey, Daniel?
Well, where's the hot spot? Wednesday nights.
A Wednesday?
Daniel is a lovely fella. He's as much fun as chlamydia.
I'm just not buying this nice guy act, all right?
How was book club?
It was good.
So should get going, huh?
Nobody joins Wall Street without having some kind of a dark side.
You're right. Wall Street is no place for an ambitious white male.
This is probably something Beth doesn't even care about. Unless you're trying to split us up.
Daniel is totally in love with you.
I was offered a promotion in San Francisco.
I miss her like crazy, but it's only a plane ride, right?
I just can't make up my mind.
As you stay, as you go. Yeah, trust me, okay? What do you want it to be?
Stay.
Beth, it's just you.
Happy ending?
This is New York City. The only happy endings are in Chinatown.